Oh my god, he's scared of planes. Look, it's okay.
He's scared of big ones.
It's just a plane. It's nothing. You're swinging with mommy?
Mm-hmm. Mommy.
Mommy. Cutie pie.
Boy.
Boy. Woohoo! Go slowly. B.
B. B.
You having fun?
B. You can take it off
Let's go. We're in the car right now.
Let's go.
And somehow Leia has convinced us to go watch midget wrestlers. Yes, you heard right. Okay. And she's freaking out right now. Because this is her dream. Oh my god! I did not realize that they had this, but somehow her husband found out that you can go and find midget wrestlers. So now, somehow we went from looking at dresses at a boutique to going to this.
Stop too, because I decided to wear this stupid outfit.
My lord, my
what's
lord,
wrong?
My lord, my lord, my lord.
I had jeans on like y'all.
Oh my lord.
You're fine.
Hey, you ready?
Yes.
You ready? You're having a joygasm. Here we go. You might faint. Midget wrestling. Leia say, this is my dream.
This is, you're gonna miss a moment. Not a single second.
It's like she's at the WWF as a kid, like watching the
whole thing. Yeah, I know.
It feels like when you meet a famous person or something. Like,
midget!
A million bucks. Better. Oh my lord.
Sharron.
Oh my god, look at him in the corner.
The guys are ready to apply. If you guys are ready, let them go. We're the last.
Yeah!
Because I'm trying to be quiet because I got home late and everybody's sleeping. Today went really good. It was smooth. We were able to find our dress at the bridal shop. It was real easy. Everybody was laid back, so we didn't have a problem. But the wedding will be in May. Yay, T and Brendan. But other than that, you know, today was a good day. Everything went smooth and kids had a lot of fun, so that's good. And who would have knew that I would have topped my day off with midget wrestling? Only Leia, only my sister Leia. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. God bless. Bye.